Alright, hey there guys, how's it going and welcome back to some more Assassin's Creed Unity. We are going to do a main story mission today. In the last part, I think we done co-op with my brother. That was awesome. I really enjoyed the co-op. I'm really enjoying this series. So now we're going to go and do this mission. Hope you guys are enjoying this series as much as I am. I'm having so much fun with it. So yeah, without further ado, let's do the story mission, Confrontation. Sequence 7, Memory 3. Mirabu's killer has left the trail. Follow it and bring the murderer to justice. Jesus. Alright, let's do this now. This game is awesome. I'm having so much fun. More co-op on the way soon, guys. We're going to record some tonight.
Charming place. What do you hope to find here?
I've got a beast ass.
This is where the apothecary says he delivered the poison. I'm hoping I can pick up a trail and follow it back to the source.
Pick up a trail. Are you a bloodhound now?
Something like that.
Whoa. Oh shit. Come on, Elise. We gotta follow the trail. I guess this is how you do it. Ah, it's gone up. He's gone up. Or she, or it, or whatever killed him.
The trail ends here.
Are you sure?
I'm sure. No.
You wait here, bitch.
Wait here.
That's a job for me.
Don't be ridiculous. I'm not letting you go in there alone.
You haven't got a choice, bitch.
Elise. I have to do this myself.
Please, bitch, please.
Please.
I understand.
Yeah, that's right, you do.
You'd better come back to me.
We will. Unless this is the ending, of course. Banana might die.
Be careful.
Up we go. Yes, I thank you guys for all the support in this series. You guys have been awesome as per usual. We're going to do some more co-op tonight, I believe, so you can look forward to that in the next part or the part after. So, right, can I scale up there? No, I think I've gone the wrong way. I'm just going to go back real quick. I'm going to climb this fucker. Up we go. Come on. Whoa. Come on. Here we go. Get up. Can you make that? Yep. He can. Around the side. Is that the guy? No. That's Bellek. Is that Bellek? I don't think it is. I can't see because it's all red. Oh no.
Took you long enough, piss pot.
It's fucking Bellek.
Bellek. Should have known it'd be you to find me. Only question is, what happens now?
You're fucking gonna
die. You poisoned Mirabeau.
He poisoned us. Peace with the Templars is a fairy tale.
And you're the only one who can save the Brotherhood?
You think it's the first time this has happened? The first time that the assassins have been forced to purge their leadership? The first time that the Order has built itself back up from nothing to power? No. Masyaf, Monteregioni, the American colonies. It's all happened before. And we have risen anew, stronger than ever. But now, we've lost our purpose, Arno. We mired ourselves in politics and revolutions, but we're not a nation. We're an army. And in an army, making peace with the enemy is called treason.
He's got a point.
No, I'm not the only one that can save the Brotherhood. We can. Together.
Bellek, you know I can't do that.
That's a pity.
Whoa. Alright, motherfucker, it's on. If you can just kill me like that.
Come back to the council with me. We can resolve this like reasonable men. Reasonable men don't treat with Templars, boy.
Oh, shit. Not that. Oh, fuck.
Get up.
I will get up.
How the fuck am I supposed to survive that?
Dude, he's whooping my ass. You get up. Oh shit, what? No. You fucking bastard.
You're a stubborn little fuck, aren't you?
Yeah, you're about to die, motherfucker. Die. Oh fuck. Now we're in here, let's go. Oh shit! Oh my god! Right, it's round two. Fucking have this. I'm whipping his ass. Oh no.
I had hopes for you.
You're fucked. I'm gonna slit your throat.
You're dead. Belek. I just don't think.
Oh no. Oh.
I've seen Templars put entire villages to the sword just for the chance of killing one assassin. Tell me, in your vast experience, what have you seen?
I don't want to kill you, Belek. You're awesome.
I've seen the Grand Master of the Templar Order take in a frightened orphan and raise him as his own son.
Down. I know what's going to happen. We're going through there. I'm sorry, Belek. I don't want to kill you. It's too late for that. Adios, amigo. Oh, shit.
Arno!
Shut up, Elise.
I'm fine. Stay there.
Where's he gone? Oh, he's up there.
I should have left you to rot in the Bastille! Tell me, did you ever really believe in a creed? Or were you a Templar-loving traitor from the start?
It doesn't have to be this way, Belek.
You're the one who's making it so! If you just see sense, we could take the Brotherhood to a height we've not seen in 200 years!
Yes, killing everyone who disagrees with you is a brilliant way to start your rise from the ashes.
Let's go. Oh no, that's got a point, man. Mirabeau didn't need to die. I don't even know if I'm meant to go this way. We're doing it anyway. Feeding these up here. Is he here? No, he's not. Amazing. Right, he's nowhere to be found. Belek. Oh shit.
Look out!
Okay, so it was up high. No.
Now we see the heart of it. It's not Mirabeau that's poisoned your mind, it's her. She's the last piece of this god-fucked lunacy.
Belek.
You'll thank me for this. One day.
Oh, you found the blade, bitch. Fucking have this. Don't want to kill you, man. No choice. You smoke bomb me, motherfucker. Dude, where's he gone? Oh. And it is. Drop kick. Get up, bitch. Oh. It's a pretty well matched fight. Drop kick him. Yeah. Fucking have that. Didn't want to kill him, man. I'm sorry, Belek.
Do it. If you've got an ounce of conviction, then you're not just the
I didn't want to end this way. Stop.
Well, killer. Save the Brotherhood. I'd see Paris burn.
God damn it.
I know.
Well fought, Pissbutt. At least have the balls to finish it.
See that better.
Thank you, my friend.
Gotta get you back to that boy of yours in one piece. Don't we, Pisspot? Drop this. Well, I'll be damned. So you're really going through with this?
Your protege vouches for her. Don't you trust him?
With my life, it's the girl I don't trust. Nothing I can say to convince you.
I'm afraid not.
Thought not.
Oh, shit.
Chin.
Chin.
That boy's on there.
Peace, Bellick. Right, that mission is over. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to drop it a like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. Have a